Ja!
Hey,
Bill.
What happened to you?
Kid, we gotta talk.
Yeah!
Oh, Bill, I just had the greatest day of my life. I can't stop thinking about Meg. She's something else.
Kid, I'm trying to talk to you. Will you come down here and listen?
How can I come down there when I'm feeling so up?
If it wasn't for you, I never would have met her.
Oh, I owe you a big time, little guy.
Just
I do.
For a couple of seconds.
Rule number 38. Come on, Bill. Keep him up there, huh? Bill, I got two words for you. Duck.
Listen to me. She's
a dream come true.
Not exactly.
More beautiful than Aphrodite.
Aside
the
from
most
that,
wonderful.
She's a fraud. She's been playing you for a sap.
Oh, come on, stop kidding around.
I'm not kidding around.
I know you're upset about today, but that's no reason
to...
Kid,
you're missing the point.
The point is, I love her.
She don't love you?
You're crazy.
She's nothing but a two-timing...
Stop it!
...no good, lying, scheming...
Shut up!
Bill.
I'm sorry.
Okay, that's it. You won't face the truth? Fine.
Phil, wait. Where are you going?
I'm hopping the first barge out of here. I'm going home.
Fine! Go! I don't need you.
I thought you were gonna be the all-time champ, not the all-time chump.